The summary page provides you with an overall summary, listing the top results in your analysis and the settings used to run it. You can also view any metadata you entered when uploading your dataset. The top results from many of the categories shown in each tab in your analysis can be found here, such as the top 5 canonical pathways, top 5 upstream regulators, causal network results, and more. You can view information such as the p-values of overlap, the percentage of analysis-ready molecules that are part of a pathway or tox list, and activity predictions. These hyperlinks will take you to the specific results in the analysis, or in the case of molecules, to the gene or chemical view page that will open in your default browser. The top analysis-ready molecules are shown at the bottom of the page. The types of values that are reported will depend upon the expression, variant, or phosphorylation values you chose for calculating z-scores when setting up your analysis. If you have more than one observation in your dataset file, a chart will appear here, graphing those values. These buttons allow you to export the information as an image or PDF. Clicking on this button allows you to export a text or Excel file containing much of the data from the entire analysis. You can get more information about the summary results by navigating to the Help menu to access our online help manual, or watch our video tutorials and webinars.